Do you remember that night? You promised to never leave us.
Never,
never, never, never, never.
You know that's why I see it first year.
Assuming it's about death.
Because your spirit comes out from your body after you die.
At first you can see all your life reflected in the magic mirror. And then it's nice. All these different lights. Of all different colors.
I hope this is
going
to make you a junkie.
No, I'm not a junkie. A junkie.
Come on.
It's not a friend. We're going to be like family.
Headed out the side door, not the front, cause I don't like to be seen no more. Hate the lights, so I turn off my phone. Now I'm the only one walking on this long dark road. Yeah, I like to be gone, so I sip in the hydro. You don't see me crawling, I'll be levitating off the floors. Got my wings clipped, but I still soar. Now I got these dudes hating on me cause I'm still in the show. Visually spitting, so you know what I die for, I cry for. And if it ain't real, you know I'm tripping. Nah, more like mentally, I'm pissing off the clouds. Yeah, so I'm the only one feeling the rain, soaking up my shoes to my sleeves. Yeah, and I can't fool, but I could go to sleep. Yeah, that's the word I gotta teach around. Don't act like that, cause you're just a fat clown. Yeah, get on with your life, you can't just sit there and drown. You gotta actually try to swim, yeah. There's no doubt the possibilities, you might just win.
No time to waste, I need money like a habit. Up all night thinking deep on some bad shit. Wish I can wash it all away, but it's in my fucking head like a bad trip. And I smoke weed day and night, huh? Got my brain doing backflips. And every girl I fuck says that I'm changing. My parents let me look at me the same. My mom says she wants her old son back. Huh, how do I react? I'm lost inside. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Yeah.
In the movie, you play a lot with the idea of dying and the nightmares of it, or the good feelings about it.
Is that personal journey as well for yourself to explore these ideas of dying and exploring nightmares and exploring your...